Hello, I'm Ted Baer, publisher of MovieGuide.org.
And I'm Evie Baer Carroll, his daughter, and this is your family guide to movies and entertainment.
And you saw a movie called Forever My Girl, and you'll always be my girl because you're my only daughter, so she'll always be my girl.
Thank you, Dad.
You're welcome.
I did see that movie. The movie is with two characters named Josie and Liam. Well, Josie and Liam are engaged, and it's their wedding day, and Liam leaves Josie. It's heartbreaking for all the ladies out there. Anyways, 8 years go by, Liam becomes a huge country and western star, and he finds out that one of his groomsmen that we see previously has died in an accident, and Liam is crushed. So he goes to the funeral, but he sits outside the church. And as he's sitting there, Josie runs up with a little girl. We wonder who this little girl is. And Josie doesn't want it to be revealed that that's Liam's daughter.
So we want to find out the rest of the movie. We want to find out whether Liam and Josie ever get together, whether he stops being a jerk. He needs to be more responsible. So that's what we're going to find out in the movie Forever My Girl, is more about this story. And it's a movie with faith and values and positive virtues. Is that right?
That's right. Check out the full review at MovieGuide.org.
Hey, Liam, why'd you leave my mama?
I was young. I got lost.
But you found you'll be back now, right?